Hey, I talked about Bardic at Dub Dub. I'm going to do the piece that I wrote for that. Because, like all songwriters, my favorite child is my youngest one. When I started writing this, I realized there was a hole in my repertoire. Because there's one thing that people from Northshield love above all other things, and that is to sing about how much they love Northshield. And I had yet to write a nice song about Northshield, and I felt I was looked down upon by the Bardic community for this. No, I didn't feel that.
We were waiting.
But I will say that I counted upon Northshield's propensity to sing harmony. So, you guys know what to do. Oh yeah. Moo boom. You'll know when. That will thrill you. There's songs from Paiute that take flight. There's songs from the west that will kindle your blood for battle and honor to fight. Atlantia's muse longs for beauty. Palantir's will sing only of war. But when Northshield sings of the Griffin, it's a hymn to the one they adore. They'll sing you the song of the Griffin in war and the song of the Griffin in love as they raise up their voice to the great northern star that hangs in the heavens above. They will paint you a picture black and in gold filled with snowflakes and fishes and light. They'll spin you a tale of the great inner sea, rock haven that sparkles so bright. Here we go. They can tell you the sound that a cow makes. Oh! A laugh with delight and surprise. But when Northshield sings of the Griffin, there's a love you can see in their eyes. And they'll sing you the song of the Griffin in war, and the song of the Griffin in love. They raise up their voice to the great northern star that hangs in the heavens above. There are times when I wonder where this road will end. Will I stay here or journey again? There are times when I think of my distant homeland like a face of a long forgotten friend. But when I hear the song of the Griffin, filled with beauty and love that's so strong, I know that I've not traveled far from my home, but back to the place I belong. And we'll sing you the song of the Griffin in war, and the song of the Griffin in love. We raise up our voice to the great northern star that hangs in the heavens above. And the song of the Griffin in love, as we raise up our voice to the great northern.